Music has the potential to evoke transcendence. That is true for me. Atrio Sanctu is a group of Christian musicians from all over the world, united by the rare convergence of their love of music as an art form and as a path to belief to our faith. For me particularly, from the very beginnings of my formative years as a Christian and musician, there was a latent aspiration of one day being able to work and dedicate myself to sacred music. At the root of this urge was a dream of creating an itinerant company of artists to convey the appreciation of sacred music to those lacking chance to do so. What went beyond my earliest hopes was the possibility that other artists would share this vision and link their path to mine through my work as a composer. A truly great surprise, since not even my most ambitious childhood fantasies put me in such a distinguished position. But that is exactly why we're here at this moment. In Vienna came a most unexpected turn of events. When I walked into Café Spell that day, the last thing I had in mind was that the next conversation would change my life. But in that traditional cafe, in that musical city, the reawakening of a lifelong dream happened when the name Atrio Sanctu emerged, a significant name to put in motion this vision of an ever-present place of sacred music and, through it, praise to God. I reckon a beginning in Vienna, of all places, is very telling. A start, I feel, is made even more fortunate by coming to fruition in a time of such importance for me as an artist, for the beginning of this venture transpired as I am composing what is to be the first recorded work of Atrio Sanctu, and as of yet, my most artistically demanding opus, the Missa Solemnis. One of the strong beliefs of our work is that we must scrutinize the threads that compose our time, so we can avoid the dazzle of the trend currents that dominate our present way of thinking. For me, this entails bringing to life a missionary work of aesthetic excellence, a noble intent, and a lasting impression in the realm of music. The impetus guiding this journey's purpose of elevation through sacred music has its roots in a crucial conviction. We aim to make music that will inspire the contemplation of an artistic form, yes, absolutely, but not only that. Edification of faith is a core element of our mission, so any time and any place can always be an opportunity of worship in Atrio Sanctu.